the leader and some 6 seconds behind ninth place Federico Villagra. Well, Khaled Al-Qassimi has had some very spectacular exits to rallies recently and needed to get a nice solid start to this one here in Japan. And again for Al-Qassimi.
Okay, yeah.
Well, checks is okay.
Slightly paced for them.
It's too much speed in, bouncing from bank to bank. That is the end of Al-Qassimi's rally. Michael Orr slows the rest of the crews down. That's where it ended up.
You did the same, but in your own language, please.